Well, here we are putting the front door, the 4100 cab. Here's the whole internals load block. It's just painted blue. That's how it came from the store. It's gonna be red. Gantry. Also, just an ad for True Value. And the equalizer. Tomorrow, I plan on trying to get this thing together and doing a lift. See how everything is working together, so stay tuned. It's getting there. And we'll be down in Cleveland, Ohio at the DHS open house at the end of July.